A high-level delegation of the Election Commission of India reached Bagdogra on Monday to inspect and check whether election guidelines are being followed and adequate measures for security are in place. The high-level delegation consisted of Bengal Election Commissioner Arij Aftar, Special Police Observer Vivek Dubey, West Bengal DG Police Jag Mohan, all included in the 13-member delegation. They will be holding special administrative meetings with district police officials, the district administrative officials and Election Commission officials in Siliguri in the next few days. They will also be travelling to the other 8 districts of North Bengal. Independent candidate Nandupal in a media conference on Monday said that he would provide support to whichever political party forms the government after the election results are declared on the 2nd May. He also said that if he wins as an independent, he will campaign for the people of Siliguri for several amenities that is needed in the
city. নির্দল হিসেবে বিভিন্ন রাস্তায় ঘুরে ঘুরে বিরোধিতা করব, শিলিগুড়ি উন্নয়নের জন্য আন্দোলন করব, দাবি করব, সেটা বিধানসভায় হোক রাস্তায় দাঁড়িয়ে হোক, আর যারা সাপোর্ট করলে তাই করে দেব, মানে ইস্যু ভিত্তিক আমি সাপোর্ট করব।
A bison which ran amok in Moraghat Tea State, scaring off tea garden workers on Monday. Work was held up in the garden till the bison finally collapsed and died. Later, the Bindaguri Wildlife Squad came and took the body of the animal away. Please like our Facebook page and do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon to never miss the latest updates from News at 9.